Hey guys, let's take a look at DuPont Fabros Technologies. Its industry is Real Estate Investment Trust, founded in 2007. It was defunct in 2017 and acquired by Digital Realty, headquartered in Washington, D.C. And the CEO is Christopher Eldridge. And here's additional company information. Enjoy learning about stocks, just like me. Hit the follow button and we can all learn together.